Lawyer Maria Leonor Leni Hirona Robredo burst into national consciousness 3 years ago as the widow of Interior Secretary Jesse Robredo, who met an untimely death in a plane crash in August 2012. She was then a lawyer engaged in offering free legal services to the needy.
Kahit po alam ko na ang ganong klaseng pag-aabogado ay hindi magdudulot na material na kaginhawahan sa aming pamilya. Marami po akong mahahalagang aral na napulot sa mahabang panahon ng paninilbihan ko sa mga mahihirap.
Jesse Robredo had been a multi-awarded local executive known for his efficiency, honesty, and simplicity. When he died, Leni was like other politicians' widows, forced to heed the clamor to pick up where her husband left off, despite being a single mom. In the 2013 elections, Leni managed to defeat the powerful Villafuerte clan for the 3rd District of Camarines Sur. At the lower house, she was part of 13 standing committees, authored 30 measures, co-authored at least 100 more, including the Freedom of Information Bill. She also endeared herself to netizens for avoiding the glitzy red carpet during State of the Nation addresses and taking bus rides home to her district for constituency work. She had 2 more terms in Congress, but like in 2013, she faced a clamor to run for higher office. As fate would have it, that clamor became stronger after administration standard bearer Mar Rojas failed to get Senator Grace Poe to be his running mate. Her daughters were against it, a fact even President Aquino and Rojas acknowledged.
Sana pagdating ng panahon, mapatawad niyo ako.
Kina Aika, Trisha, at Jillian. Napakalaking sakripisyo na ang nabigay ninyo sa ating bansa. Dama ko ang mga agam-agam ninyo sa desisyong ito.
The Robredo daughters refused to grant interviews, but Trisha Robredo tweeted her support along with a picture of the president with the standard bearers of the LP. Robredo had a simple reason for giving in.
Hindi po ako si Jesse. Ngunit noong namatay po siya, maliwanag po sa aming mag-iina na siya ay umaasa na sa abot ng aming makakaya, susubukan din naming magsakripisyo gaya ng kanyang pagsasakripisyo para makapag-ambag para sa ating bayan.
Robredo is entering a male-dominated field and 3 of them are Bicolanos like herself. Political experts had mixed reactions to Robredo's decision. One analyst thinks Robredo's narrative as a widow would be the foil to Senator Grace Poe's image as an orphan and will at the same time balance off the Bicol votes of Senator Francis Escudero. Still another analyst doubts Robredo can bring in Bicol for Rojas. But it is perhaps too early to tell how the campaign will take shape for Leni Robredo.
RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.